Hey everybody, welcome to the finale of Spyro, Attack of the Rhynocs. So, in here we have some gems. Not actually what I was expecting in Moneybag's Vault. And I was so excited here to think that we would have completed everything, like... So, I think we're... I know we're missing a hideaway, we haven't found that yet. So, we're still missing the one item we need from... For Bianca, and then... At least I believe that's it. I don't think we're missing anything in... Oh, darn, no! Dragon Shores probably has the item. But I'm pretty sure this isn't a painting here, either. I'm pretty sure it's not a painting. Alright, I don't know why you do that, but let's go. I hate this cat mechanic. Like, you can't just, like, get him to stop. No, I don't need the vault anymore. I'm sorry. And then he just tells us to use the cats. I don't know. I feel like this level is just way... I feel like this level is just way too short. Like, there's just not enough to it to get as much stuff done as you'd think you could. Okay, come on, little cat. Ah, you stupid little feline. Thank you, Spyro. I think the only key I was missing at this time was the gold key. Oh, it stops her. I don't think it kills her upright, but does stop her. And now there's nothing up there. I didn't even mean to touch that, but whatever. I don't know. This just seems like, you know, a whole lot of nothing in here. Foyer. I'm looking for hearts. If you got a heart, which I doubt, hand it over. 3,500 gems. Oh my lord. So the missing item is... Oh, there it is! Small stone tablet. Six gems. So, six gems, no gems, 25 gems, 50 gems, 50 gems. 50 gems, 25 gems. I'm pretty sure most of the missing gems are literally just, No, leave me alone. Just those footprint spots. I'm pretty sure, at least. We don't need you. Well, I don't know why you did that. Anyways, let's just... That's not what I meant to do. Dumb game. So anyways, let's teleport to here and collect the heart of the land. So we got everything here, and I can't believe the item I was looking for, I didn't know what it was at the time. No, I don't need to talk to you every darn time. No, you're supposed to... No, you don't need to talk to me every time. Like, is it serious? Is it necessary to talk to me every time I come here? Like, I know what I did. I put out the fires. And now I know for a fact that she is up there. Thank you for the ride, buggy. There we are. We found all the machine parts, Zoe. Can we have the heart now? Oh yes, the heart. Here you go, Spyro. I do hope the professor is alright. This looks like a beautiful bound book with fairy writing on it, but it doesn't open. Okay. So, that's another level done. Now, Yeti Serengeti we need to go to and give our stuff to Bentley. Awesome. And then we can just cut through here. I don't think we're missing any gems here, are we? No. I do believe we're missing gems in Sergeant Bird's area, though. That's why I'm worried a lot of the gems are simply in, the flying missions. Because it always seems to be levels like that. Though I don't believe we found a virtual hideaway in, Money Bags area, though. Yeah, so you can't charge them. That's why I thought I couldn't do anything with them when I was first here. You guys remember that episode? Jeez, we've come such a long way since then. Plus, today I'm actually gonna have to start a new Let's Play, so what it is, I don't know yet. This is literally just a pathway. Okay. I just need to get up there to Bentley. Bentley, we have your goodies, my fellow Yeti. Because I'm a Yeti as well, don't you know? God, I still can't believe you need all the gems for money bags. It just seems like they made him, like, the final place. Hey, Bentley, we found all your climbing equipment. You've even found my lucky hat. Oh, goody. I'll go get the heart for you now. Here you go. Good luck on your adventure, Spyro. This looks like a tiny club made of snow, but it's hard and doesn't melt. Yay. Okay, how many gems are we missing at the original helmet? 6 gems. Guess we'll have to look there eventually. Like, we got everything else, pretty much. Thieves Guild, we can go turn it in now. Wait, we're not missing gems here, are we? No. It's only, what, 4% for the turn-in item? Where is the guy that we need to turn it into? You're the race lady. Not to sound racist or anything. Kind of sounded weird. But in here, maybe? No, this is the turf. Oh, wait, no. I know where it is. I didn't actually mean to catch you, by the way. So, yeah, we gotta go all the way down here, I believe. And go up here. Oh, yeah, I still have Ice Breath on. Wait, no, that's just for that. Wait, where's the Master Thief anyway? So I'm pretty sure you're the race one. No! Did not mean to... Oh my lord. No, guys, I have to fail the race. So, I'm just gonna speed it up until we fail. Oh, there we go. She says we get an A+ anyway, even though we completely failed it. That's so funny. Hey, Master Thief, where are you again? You look just like her, but you're male. Oh, there you are. Let me try again. You're still looking for my tools, aren't you? No, we found all your tools. Here you go. Oh, happy day, my precious tools. Thank you ever so much. Now, about the heart. Just sit back and watch a Master Thief work his magic. Yeah, it opened. That didn't go well. Anyway, here goes the heart of the Thieves Guild. Enjoy. This is a small black mask. It's very soft and light. Yeah, it has hearts. That's funny. So that's another 100% on a level. So next we have Kangaroo Hoodoos. Let's go. Can't believe it took us so long to actually get to this level, though. Eh, too bad about the TVs. Why? You wanted me to destroy them. You can only complain to yourself about that. Thank you. That's wonderful, Spyro. Here's the heart. Be careful with that now. It's delicate. This looks like a miniature didgeridoo, but doesn't look playable. It has a nifty carve. It has nifty carvings all over it, and that is technically the last heart other than money bags. That's gonna be a piss off. So now we gotta go back and backtrack everywhere until we find all the gems. And yes, finding all the gems is going to be very annoying. Can you die? Why are you here? Like how the TVs were ruining everything and, you know, not the whole evil Rhynocs attacking everything. Like, doesn't that just seem weird? You know? I just don't want to quit until I have everything. Okay. No, I did not mean to talk to you again with all your TVs. And yes, I know you told me that I can destroy the statues using hedgehogs, because that's what hedgehogs are used for in the world of Spyro, apparently. Oops, wrong way. I always do that. It's always back this way. It doesn't change places, man. Now let's go see if there's like a gold chest or something in here, and then I'm pretty sure there's footprints somewhere. Nope, we already got the one in here. At least I did when I was playing. I had to remember redo this level, so don't know if there's anything I had that we didn't have before, but I don't think there's anything. Like, yeah, see, there's like nothing of importance other than that here. Like, it wasn't a dumb idea, or it wasn't a bad thing, but it feels like there could have been more there. This level doesn't have a Sergeant Bird or an Agent 9 either, so clearly what we're looking for is just somewhere in the level. Oh, wait, hang on. Right here. Let's try this. No, I was not jumping for the 1,000th time, sir. Oh, there's a lot of gems in this one. And there we go. That's all the gems. Wait, how is there that many gems if I'm still missing? How's there 3,500 gems? I know I'm missing 50 here, which is weird, but I don't know. I know for a fact that there's nothing in Rhynocs and Clocks that indicates, or that isn't like Sergeant Bird or anything. So, pretty sure we're just looking for a virtual footprint, which is weird. I don't know. That would fit more into today's games and this when this game was made. Like, a lot of technology wasn't that advanced yet at this time. I'm not saying it's bad game design, though. Man, it's actually kind of cool to have something like that, but okay, thank you. Anything here that I can use? You can also go to the next area right in there. There's also the vault. But I already opened up the gold chest out here, apparently. So, what we're missing is the digital footprint. Most definitely the digital footprint. That has to be what we're missing. Okay, let's take this. Nope. No. Now we, you better not knock me down the cliff there, punk. Okay, then I need this. And I believe... Oh, never mind, there is a mission here, so maybe I could have missed it in there. I don't know, I really, really don't want it to be there that I'm missing the stuff. Does that one actually control that one at all? I don't think it does. I don't know where all these missing gems and stuff could be. But like, how does that add up to 3,500? Because I swear I'm not going to have enough for 3,500. And I swear I'm missing something for this too. Yeah, because I swear I already checked the vault when I got the key before I came back. Because I ran here all the way by myself. So I made sure I had everything in there. Doo-da-day. There. I don't know why that was so hard for me to do the first time. Yeah, because we came back here and did all this. Come on, that wasn't by myself. I did it with you guys. Okay, hang on a second here. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to look specifically for these footprints on the power of the internet. So bear with me here, guys, while I do this whole annoying search. So, attack of the Rhynocs footprint locations. And clearly in the homeworld, I might be missing it in the, you know, the Sergeant Bird or something level, but... locations map. Okay. Locations map will help. Rhynocs Retreat. Does this actually tell me if there's any footprints anywhere? Oh, it does. So let's see if there are any here. Okay, there are footprints here. And it's where Agent 9 is. So it's on actually on the other part, I believe. Why did you even bother, and why did that fly over the cliff? Now we need to go to the other side. So I do have a map now, so I do know where the footprints are. And the home world has nothing other than that one special thing. But there was a chest. So there is a chance that what we're looking for could be there still. Now, I believe it's actually over here. It's where the vent is, but on the other spot. So the vent is right there, right? Yeah, so that means then it should be over here. That's weird. Down here, maybe then? Hang on a second. This is weird. So, Rhynocs Retreat. Oh, wait, no, never mind. I was looking at the wrong one. No, Rhynocs Retreat. Oh, there's an island. There's a little island by itself. Should be. Yeah, over there. And here's where, there we go, duh. And can you not do that, please? Thank you. We already got the heart here. You get the heart here really early. And there we go, that is all the gems for this area, but that only, and then with the 6 gems, that brings us to 33, but we need 35. So, 50. So 50 then brings us to, wait, so we're at what? Hang on. We're at, okay, so let's say we'll round up to 30, 33. So then we have 33.50 if we pick up money bags. So 33.50. So then, oh wait, there's like 100 here, never mind. Duh, so what are we missing here exactly? So let me see if there's anything in Chateau de Ripto that we're missing. Ripto's Grand Expanse, literally. Literally has nothing other than 2 chests. So how am I missing that many here? And everything is already pre-destroyed, so that makes it somewhat easier. We already have all the keys for this level too. What the? How am I losing so much health? And why did you not pick up the health there, Sparks? Kind of a dummy if you can't pick up your own health. Okay, let's go back up this way. Now we need our one breath that we don't like to use, wind breath. Okay, let's go up, 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 see daisy. Now I believe, yeah, here it is. This should be where most of the gems are. Yeah, that's all the gems here, too. So now, That literally just leaves us with, money bags, and money bags has 50 gems there, so let's go to, Dragon Shores to maybe find what we're missing. Could be simply on an enemy. And hang on, Moneybags Mansion, Professor's Zoo, Rhynocs Retreat, Fitness Center. Oh, and there is a footprint spot in whatchamacallit, in Moneybags level. So there is a good chance we're not actually missing anything that we can't get. So we might actually be able to get 100. Oh no, oh no, no. Why are you making me waste all my time here? Ugh, thank you. We're looking for gems around here. I already went here, so... I don't know. Okay, so let's go to the quick escape, because we need that to get up here at least. Okay, now we're just looking for money. I'm pretty sure there's nothing around here for money. We've been here like 1,000 times. Pretty sure it's not in the Thieves Guild cave. Anything around here that we can miss easily? You know, just kill off every enemy, I guess, that we see. Things like that. This is the Kangaroo Hoodoos. Wait, no, that's Dragonfly Oasis, pardon me. There's the boats, there's the rabbit habitat. I wonder something quickly. Darn it! You fell down the cliff, man. I wanted to get up there just to see if, okay, no, that's not an area that we need to go to. Whoa, how was I so far away? Okay, and that's just the land between worlds there. Okay. I don't think you can get up there. Nope, and this is rabbit habitat. So we're clearly just missing something here. Well, I guess we can check out the boat. You know, just to see if we're missing anything in this little area here. But I don't think we're missing anything here. Because I know where we're missing it in money bags, and I really hope we're not missing it, the gems here in one of the mini games, but I'm gonna have a feeling that we are. And that's just gonna suck. Okay, now we're over here. We gotta switch into Wind Breath. Because why not? Why not Wind Breath? Okay. It's weird how the music doesn't change in here, though. There's nothing in here. Like I said before, this cave is utterly pointless. Other than the boss fight. Which does give us one of the hearts. Alright, let me just check every little which way now. I am, like, so paranoid with this area. It's crazy. Okay, now that is the Kangaroo Hoodoos over there. I don't think there's anything over there. Okay, anything over here at least? No, that's to the cheetah area. That platform looks so freaking corny though. I'm missing what? Like 3 gems? 6 gems? Something like that? Oh, you know what? Let's go do this one while we're here. Wait a minute. I always forget that this is... Arrgh. Come on, let me through, you darn bitches. Okay, let me get past you. Ow, you suck. Come on, let me through. Thank you. Bum bum bum. Bum 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 ba-dum. Yeah, see, that's just Sergeant Bird back up there, so... What was in here again? Oh, some random cave. Oh, wait! Oh my lord, dudes, we're gonna do! We didn't miss anything in the missions. We did not miss anything in the missions. I repeat, we are safe to go. Now we just gotta go to mini bags area here. And we'll come back to you later, sir. Find it weird how we're gonna have no gems at the end of this game. And normally we have some gems, but I don't really care. I don't get how you guys can suck me in when you're not even on screen. Okay, I need to get up there. Oh my god, no, you're right next to the cliff now. Really? Okay, can you hurry up? Thank you. Oh my god, man. Oh yeah, and it's clearly right here. I don't know how I missed that. It's literally right in front of the vent. Moneybags Mansion. And that is it. Yes. Now we can literally leave and be done with this game for good. Woo, 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 woo. Man, how I never thought I would be done with this game. Run faster, Spyro. I don't get why there's this, though. Spyro, enjoying the splendor that is my not-so-humble abode. I'm looking for hearts. If you've got a heart, which I doubt, hand it over. No chance. I will lend you the heart of my mansion, though, for, say, 3,500 gems. Wait. No. Wait, what? I swear I have all the gems. Where am I missing gems? Bird barracks, really? Okay, guys, I gotta look up bird barracks. I don't know how I did that. There is a footprint spot here, too. I believe it's actually in the other part of the level, though. And it looks like we're going to need to use, okay. I don't really care, dude. Just let me across the path. I just need to get out of this part. And I believe it is actually here in the camp headquarters, right? Wait, darn it. I was looking at the wrong one. No, but it is here. So yeah, never mind. I was looking at the wrong map, but there actually is one here, so we're safe at least. Okay. Now it's actually just down here. It was off on a little island, but off from, let me see. I believe it's off from this one. Yeah, I believe I did that, though. Is it this way? Hang on a second. Let me see. So we're down on this one, and it is... No, wait, no. It's the one that we have to do, like, the weird L. Okay. Would have preferred it to be this one, but... So it's still gonna be, like, a half an hour episode, and I do apologize. Wait, is it this one? Might be this one. Oh, yeah, good. It's not the big one. And see, they're right here. No, I did not mean to. Why does it do that? It acts like I'm jumping, but I'm not. Just a bunch of small gems, too. And there we go. That's every last gem in the game. So now we can go back to Moneybags Mansion. Why am I stuck on a wall? And no. Yeah. Oh, thanks, my gem-infested friend. Remember, take care of this heart. It looks like a shiny bar of gold with Moneybags' grinning face engraved on it. But it's not heavy like gold. We need to get this to the professor. And let's just go back to the Dragon Shores. Why do they teleport you down here? I find that really weird that this is their designated teleportation spot. And then you gotta go, not only, not right there, but then you gotta go down all the way here. Now we gotta find the Professor. Great work, Spyro, you found all the hearts of the lands. I managed to seal the rift for good now. Alright, we finally solved this one. Way to go, now that everything has been found, bonus missions have been unlocked. Check the main menu. Yes, so I will have some sped up credits, and as for the next Let's Play, I actually don't know what it is. Hope you guys really enjoy this one. I know Tanuki Teddy has been enjoying it. So if you're like him, please leave a like, a comment, and if you guys already haven't, subscribe. See you guys next time.